Slenderman, Slenderman, all the children try to run.
Right, hello everyone, this is Pierce from Gamesomeness. We're playing Slender. It's a free little game that's supposed to be scary. I'm going to be playing it for your enjoyment. Not mine, not at all. Firstly, I got to say, I don't know much about this game. I've seen a couple of screenshots of this, of some kind of forest. I've been told to get some pieces of paper. And yeah, I don't know much about the whole Slender, I'll call it a myth for now. Something about a forest, I can assume that. I know he's quite tall. And sort of, I guess he would be scary. I'm a little nervous for this. I haven't really played many horror games. To be honest, I haven't really been scared by them much. They can look ominous, like this damn tree, but... yeah, Amnesia, scary, a little jumpy, but it's not really what scares me. Wait. There's little particles coming off the tree at the side. That's pure white. I thought it was like his eyes. Well, hang on. That is something I can acquire. Apparently I shouldn't be... I don't know if I can get this. I don't want to run around now. I need to get paper. I don't know how to get it. It's just the tension, really. Building up. And there's a lot of that. I'm not happy. I really don't want to do anything on this paper. I think I'll press use on it. Right, lovely. I'm going to follow these bumping sounds. I bet it's behind me. I don't like this. It's not the best orchestrated soundtrack, but it definitely does its part. I don't like this thumping. It's not going to be some giant monster now. I gotta say, if every piece of paper I get that is gonna be horrifying, because I don't wanna have to deal with that for the rest of this game. I really don't. I better shut up. It really should. Or else I'm not gonna be happy. Can I? Well, apparently you can't pause the game, which I found out the hard way. And that is... I think it might save my game, which I'm sort of happy for, because it seems the thumping has stopped. I think I should go there next. I think that's, yeah, that's the truck. Except, there's no path to it. I'm going out of the map, the outskirts of the world. This is where no one will save me. Funnily enough, I tried to do this recording with no one else in the house. I have a puppy to protect me. If anything gets too serious, but other than that, I'm pretty much screwed. I don't like this. I feel like they're gonna make you turn in there to look. I don't know why you'd want to zoom in on the enemy. Other than that, I have a sort of idea of how you might die in this if I look at him for too long. Which I don't know if that's possible. Because I know I won't be looking at him for long. I will be wanting to be running away. Yeah, I don't like this. This is not my kind of game. I was just happy playing Blacklight Retribution, and this is not what I wanted. I think he spawned here last time. I'll wait for him. I think he did. It might be rather random, which would be nice, because my reaction towards... I think when he's done this, I'm sure Glowit has, that at least be different, so... you'll be laughing at us in different ways. There's something over there. I think I can hear something like footsteps very slightly. Occasionally, not all the time. I feel like if I just don't turn around, I'll be safe. Oh, I want something to happen here. I really do. I just want 5 of them to appear on each side. Follow. Oh, I've got this thumping again. Fucking hell. Wait, I got the page anyway. Why do I have to get more? Oh, that's gonna be horrible if I have to restart or something awkward. But I'll try to keep this some kind of lengthy video. I don't know how long I'm supposed to be doing this for. So, apparently, I quickly learned something that I just don't want to look at this guy, or else, you know, that's how I die, I think, if I just keep looking at him. Which, I might have closely died, I don't know how close I was. I'm glad I turned around. I hope there's no horrible death screen of zooming in onto his face. That would not be nice. I don't know where he'll be. I don't want to keep turning around. I think if I just keep talking to you, or more or less myself, I'll not go insane, and I can keep playing this for another 15 minutes. That's how long it took the other members of GSN to do it. I hope that's how I do it. Oh, I hear the static. I heard the static. Okay. I'm just gonna scratch. Right, that was not gonna be nice if you popped up there. Oh, this is a different thing. Awesome. Piece of paper. No, okay. Actually, I have an idea now. Right. Things should be lovely, I hope. Might cheat the game. I just reduced my volume a little bit because that phone thing is irritating and not nice. I really want to go outside of the map, just see what happens, but I might just die instantly if I do that. I hope it's not down here because I want to look over there again. Because the Paper Sims randomly spawned, I will keep looking around. But I don't look around too much, that's how you die. You could just do this, close your eyes, but I don't think you'd get anywhere. I'm not gonna look around, I'm just gonna follow these corridors and see what happens. I don't know if I'm doing this right. I hope I can just find the papers in time. Because this flashlight, I don't want to lose it. It's been my friend. It is the nicest piece of paper in the world. Right, that's the no one that we got earlier on the tree. So, we're making progress. Not much of it, but we are making some. This looks like another good little place to look. Awkward because there's light corridors, there's only certain areas you can look down. But I hope there's some paper over here. I hope there's 2, or if just 6, that would be lovely. I know I don't want to keep this recording going for long anyway. There's some paper. Lovely. See what it says on this one, eh, chaps? Can't run. They can't. Wait, that's not... That's horrible. The soundtrack really does make me want to shit myself. I'm not gonna lie. Oh crap. I think I'm just gonna keep going this way. It seems like a good place to go. It's not moving, which is nice. But, oh, I don't want to get this next paper. This is gonna be very climactic, I assume. I'm going to fucking shit myself. Always watches, no eyes. But he has no eyes, really. Aw, for him. I'm feeling sympathetic for the guy who wants to fucking eat my brains or whatever he wants to do. Fornication is not an option, buddy. No. Wait, enemy speed. I remember saying enemy speed. I think he might slowly follow me, actually. Which is horrible to think about. Like, really, if he's just slowly moving when I don't look at him. I want to keep sprinting. I really don't like this frame rate, this is horrible. I'm probably off track as well because there's grass everywhere. Grass is, could be my friend, could be my enemy. It at least guides me. Slenderman looks weird, I'll give him that though. Looks like a chav if anything. Darn you, chubby bastard.
Wanna shunt me then?
Fucking mark you. With a flashlight. Oh, this is nice. Brick wall. I think. I like this little zoom. Any time it was useful. Because I'm not gonna zoom in on that guy. Oh no. These are strange landmarks. I don't know if he's moving or not. I really don't. I wanna check. Okay, that was close. I don't know if I'll die from that. I think I'd hit escape before it even happens. Aha. Oh, bugger. I hope I can get around here without looking at him, or him looking at me even. Okay, he's moving. I'm gonna sprint away now. Ah, it's horrible. Fuck you! I don't like you. Attempted to escape. What? No, 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 no. I thought something happened then. That wasn't nice. He's not gonna turn into a hunter or something, is he? Just pounce at me. Like I said, sex is not an option. Or rape. I would say, I'd hope it. To not to. Oh, fuck you. I don't like this. He's gonna catch up on me soon. I don't know if I can touch him. I probably can't. Hey, strange cylinders of wood and death. Oh, come on. Stop doing that. I think there's only a couple left. I am so relieved. I can't wait. I think he's getting faster. Oh, fuck, he's getting faster. I'm gonna start sprinting. I don't care what you do. I'm gonna sprint. I do care what you do, please don't hurt me. Oh, this is good, it's getting me scared. I don't like it. Oh, fuck off. Why do you just leave me alone? That's a good idea, leave me alone. I don't want to keep looking at him, but that might be what's slowing him down. Oh, come, no, no, he's gonna get me. Oh, shit. Oh, I don't know how long, I might just keep this to one playthrough. Oh, I really shouldn't have picked up those papers. What is up with these papers? Oh, no, no. It's probably have to make a really nice cake. Oh, I love cake too much. Why am I risking my life for cake? It's horrible. I want cake. Cake, that's what's keeping me going. Cake, don't look around. Yes, I'm making progress. He's slowly getting away. Now I'm all lost. It was better when I had one path to go down, and I was getting loads of paper. I was like making a book. Oh crap, I just realised my flashlight's gonna turn off at some point. I don't know where he is. Oh, I better not respawn somewhere random. I don't like life. I really don't right now. Cake is not worth it. Soundtrack. I think it's sort of bummed down a bit because I don't hear every little thing that happens. Oh, hello. But I need to go. Oh, shit! Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, my God. Goosebumps and everything. Holy cock. That was horrible. How dare you do that, Mr. Slenderman? So, next time I don't see him, I don't like these trees. You can just hide behind one of them. I don't like this tree, so he really could be. Oh, shit. I think my son... Am I a girl? Could probably get him done for sexual offence. Oh, that's nice, hiding behind the tree, you bastard. I'm so Sorry, you're in last person, actually. That would probably be the best thing to say in this situation. No, don't do anything stupid. Don't do anything you would regret. Seriously, I will throw so many crumpets at you, you will just drown in the butter. And I'm not kidding. So much butter. Oh, what? Oh, come on! No! Fuck you. Well, that's how it went down. I don't know if I have to finish this game. I swear to God, Lord, I'll kill you if you tell me. But that was slender for me. A little disappointing. I don't think I was scared that much. Oh, the tension was good, though. I like the setting. Nice free game. I'd recommend it if you don't like your pants. See you later, everyone. This has been Pierce. Hope you had a lovely day, and I hope you continue having a lovely day. Goodbye.